Hi guys, it's Sarah and welcome back to my channel. I am finally back with a video. It's been 2 weeks. I do apologise, but I hope you've all been well. And I thought I'd just kind of do like a little update of like things. Just so you guys know. Because a lot has happened recently. And I thought I'd kind of like reminisce what's happened the past few months. And also upcoming things that I've got going on. So I thought I'd do a little video of it because it's exciting. And yeah, so let's get into it. So first of all, I have been to a lot of gigs the past few months and I've vlogged every single one of them. So if it's news to you guys, I do actually have a vlogging channel where I upload vlogs and I've been uploading them for quite a few weeks now. It's probably going to be a few weeks until the next one, but I just thought I'd let you know because obviously I've got over 100 subscribers on this channel and my other channel isn't really like that known. I think it's quite quiet with like 21 subscribers, but yeah, I thought I'd just kind of let you guys know that I have actually been vlogging and I've been to a few different concerts recently, which I thought I would kind of share with you guys. It's like, I don't know, because obviously you guys might not have been to gigs and you kind of want to go to these gigs for like different artists. So I thought I would just kind of, I'd probably share like a little bit of experience from it. So the first one that we went to was Ollie Murs. And I've seen Ollie Murs quite a few times. My sister's a really big fan of his. I don't know every single song of his, but I go with her. I do like a few of his songs, but the vibe's always incredible and he's always such a good performer. So he's like really, really good. So obviously I vlogged that and that is on my vlogging channel. Hi Sarah Vlogs, for anybody that doesn't know. All of these actually are on my vlogging channel, so yeah. And then we also went to see Kovic, which I've already mentioned them on this channel. So yeah, they're like a smallish band. I'm saying ish because they are getting actually quite big. And they've got 2 albums out at the moment and yeah, they're just absolutely amazing. And he's always so good on stage and the vibe again is amazing. We also went to go and see Chasing Deer and he launched his new album. So he did an album launch gig and he was absolutely incredible as well. It's the first time we've seen him perform with his full band and it was absolutely amazing. Like the vibe again was incredible and we met so many nice people. Then we also went, Ollie Hayes was a special guest at Balloon Blue's album launch gig because he helped him write the album and he also like is collabed with him on a few of the songs. And yeah, so he's always amazing anyway. He also came to see Kovic with us in Birmingham and yeah, it was absolutely incredible to actually see him meet one of his like favorite performers. It was so cute as well and it was so good that we could get them two together to kind of meet. And then we saw Luna Blue last weekend. Yeah, it was last weekend for you guys and again they were absolutely incredible. It was such a last minute performance. We didn't actually think we were going to see them this year because all of their gigs is mainly down south and obviously I'm up north and all like my holidays are like kind of booked up with different things and with them not performing on a weekend, it's hard for me and my sister to get that time off, to get the time to go and see them if we've already got the holidays booked. And yeah, so we actually thought we wasn't going to see them, but we did. So all of them are over on my vlogging channels. If you want to check them out, it is iSarah Vlogs again. I'll link the channel down in the description. And what else? Oh, the most exciting thing actually is that my sister managed to get us some Taylor Swift tickets, which is incredible. We managed to sign up to the Taylor Swift fan pre-launch. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. But anyway, we are seeing Taylor Swift. I'm not a massive fan. Don't come at me, all you Taylor Swift fans. But I'm not a massive, massive fan. I've seen how much of a good vibe it is over on TikTok on the US tour. And one of my best friends is actually a really, really big Taylor Swift fan. And for me to be able to, well, I say for me to be able to get tickets for her, my sister did all the hard work whilst I was in work. She managed to get all the tickets, and for her to get a ticket and me going to be able to go with her to see her see her dream like performance, like, she's honestly, it's probably on a bucket list, and she like, that was like her dream. She wanted to go and see Taylor Swift perform. So we've managed to get Taylor Swift tickets, which is amazing. I actually can't wait until next year now just to see how she reacts, because she's honestly, she's gonna absolutely love it, and I'm so happy that we were able to get tickets. So we obviously, like I said, signed up to the, I think it's the album, like the launch of the album, like, and got a pre-sale code even. My sister managed to get one and I managed to get one. My friend didn't manage to sign up to pre-sale. She said that every time she tried a the site crashed, so she didn't know that we had pre-sale codes. So when I told her, she was freaking out, and then my sister messaged her to tell her that we got tickets, and she freaked out then. So it's gonna be absolutely amazing. It's gonna be absolutely amazing when we go and see her, because just for mainly like my friend's reaction, it's gonna be such an amazing vibe there as well. And I do know quite a bit of her songs, more like her older songs and a few of her new ones, but I'll probably learn them before I actually go. But it's gonna be so amazing, and I actually can't believe my sister managed to get them like first try. She didn't even have any problems, she literally got them like straight away. So well done, Tracy, for that. It's absolutely, honestly, it's insane that she got them. And apparently, like, people struggle to get them. I don't understand how my sister just got them like that. Like, she didn't even stress about it. It was actually amazing. So we also have another gig coming up next month, and that is to see Chasing Deer again perform down south again. So that's gonna be cool. I'm gonna vlog that. I'll see if he wants to be in the vlog as well, because he has now subscribed to my vlogging channel, so that'd be cool. And yeah, anything else I need to update you guys on? I thought I'd update just because then I can get back to resuming videos, but that's kind of like the reason why I've not been uploading, because I've been so busy with gigs and it's been very hard. But if you want to see them vlogs, like I said, it is over on my vlogging channel. Like, I will put the link down below in the description for you guys to go and check them out if you want to. And please subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to my vlogging channel, because that'd be amazing as well. I do also have an Instagram account now for everything, yeah. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, it is, I think it's official iSarah, let me have a look. Yeah, it's iSarah official. So this is the page, that's the page. So if you wanna follow me on Instagram, go and follow it. I'll also leave the little name there, that'd be cool, because then I can say hey. And yeah, I think that's it. I think that's my little update. I've also been busy at work, but that's just normal. But yeah, I think that's my little update. I've literally, the gig, I think we did like, how many gigs did we do in a row? Like, this is the most I've ever like done in a row before. Obviously my next gig is Chasing Deer down south again, but then I think we've got like at least one gig a month now until December. Obviously we're not going to gig in December because nobody gigs in December, but yeah, I think we have at least one gig each month now, which I'll obviously be vlogging. I also have my holiday coming up. Me and my sister are going on holiday, which I'll probably be vlogging as well, so that'll be going up. But let me find out, I think I put it on how many gigs we had in a row, bear with me. Right, so in less than 2 months we went to 6 gigs, and then we ended up on the one for Luna Blue, so seven gigs in like 2 months, which is crazy. No, 7 gigs in 3 months. So we did 6 gigs in 2 months, and then the month after, I think it's, might have still been 2 months if you include the dates from when we went. So it's either 2 months or three. It was definitely 6 gigs in 2 months, but I don't know whether the third gig hit the third month mark or something. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, so if you are new, you will probably tell from this video that I like music. Music is life, and I love to go to gigs, and I know a few artists, so like upcoming artists. So yeah, it's exciting. But yeah, so I've got at least one gig every month for the rest of the year apart from December, and then it's a new year of holidays, so we've already got Taylor Swift booked for next year, which is so exciting. But yeah, what else? Anything else that I need to update you guys on? I don't think I've got anything else, to be honest. I think that's it. So yeah, I thought I'd do this like little update video just to kind of introduce myself back into YouTube. I've been away for 2 weeks. It's only been 2 weeks. It could have been longer. But yeah, thought I'd do a little update on that. Also, I need some suggestions of what kind of videos to do on this channel as well, because I don't know. I'm kind of thinking, because the amount of trips that me and my sister go on and things happen to us, I might do this little series of like every time I go like on a trip with my sister, I'll document the things that have happened. Honestly, me and my sister could write a book. But I might do that, I'm not 100% sure, because I still got a list of when we went to Birmingham to see like what happened between us seeing COVID in Cardiff to us seeing COVID in Birmingham. I still got a little list on my phone of what happened to us, and a lot of things happened, and yeah, honestly, we need to write a book. So I might make that into like a little series thing. I'm not 100% sure though, but let me know what you guys think of that, because yeah. But yeah, I think that's it for this video. So sorry I haven't uploaded for the past 2 weeks, but I am back and ready to upload again. So yeah, it's kind of a bit steadier now for the rest of the year, so that's exciting. And yeah, so thank you for being patient with me, and yeah, thank you again. But yeah, I'll leave the links that I want you to check out down below as well, like my Instagram and my vlogging channel, because I have probably uploaded more vlogs than I have on main channel the past few weeks. So yeah, but thank you guys for being patient, and thank you so much for watching this video. And also, if you've made it to the end of this video, just put the word bananas, because I know you've made it to the end of the video. But yeah, if you are new, please also subscribe, because that would make my day. And follow me on Instagram and say, I don't know, that, tell me that you followed because of this video, so I know that you've like watched these videos. You know, I know you're a subscriber. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. And like I say, if you're new, hit the subscribe button. Please subscribe to my vlogging channel, because I love that channel. That's probably like my favorite channel out of the two. I absolutely love it because it's got so many memories on it. And yeah, hit the thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, comment anything below what you think I should film, or if you think that's a good idea of telling you everything that happened to us on trips, because honestly, so much happens, it's actually ridiculous. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week in another vlog. Bye.